definitely I was lucky, because as a student in a university in Italy, the chances of getting a PhD are very low. And the chances of having a transparent recruiting strategy that usually give the opportunity to a person like me to start a career are even lower. And the chances of finding something top level with researchers coming from all over the world and budget to go attend conferences and to go to summer schools and to practice the art of research in a worldwide community are almost close to zero. So for me, it was a very good opportunity, and it was really the thing that made me turn me into a researcher and in a worldwide, let's say, community. Of course, it's not just being lucky, because to be successful in this field is tough. So you have to also put some of yourself. It's not just you don't come to FBK and immediately become a top scientist. It's not an equation that works for everybody. But I would say that definitely it worked very well for me. And for many other people that I know, many of my colleagues, the problem here is to be able to turn research into something more valuable in the industry. Because what do you do after you become a researcher? You want to have impact, and you want to look for opportunities to apply your research, you know, something that is valuable for the world. And that's why I'm not in Italy anymore. And that's still a gap. I believe that we have to work more into turning these brilliant scientists and research ideas into something that bring value to the world. Now research competition is worldwide, so you have to compete against giants like Google, like Amazon, like IBM itself. They are investing billions of dollars. So if you want to be competitive, you should be not just relying on public funding or on research grants, but you should also take some of the income and the finance and the funding from the actual impact that the research is doing. Think about Google, that is now paying, I don't know how much, but a lot out of the Stanford budget, simply because it was a Stanford startup in a way. And think about many, many other big companies in the United States. So if we can do something like that here, it will be really game-changing.